I'm talking about the core of you, who you are inside, your values, your beliefs, your flaws. And once you understand who really that person is, you would have taken the first step in finding your unique self. And that is the best version of you. Who am I really? Most often, we don't allow ourselves the ability to dream beyond our imagination. We don't allow ourselves to think about the future because we are afraid of change. We are afraid to move away from what is familiar. Either that or sometimes, you know, we are too rigid to let our dreams evolve. Loosen up, you know, shake it off a little bit. Change is the only constant thing in life, and you are never too old or never too experienced to learn something new. Believe that you have everything already as your Brahmastra in your will to be able to be and achieve your dreams. Be fearless. I know I wanted to become an aeronautical engineer. What am I today? I'm an actor, I'm a singer, I'm an author, I'm a producer, I'm an artist. How did I go from becoming an engineer to all of these things? I made choices, the choices that I wanted for myself. So that is my rule number two. Let your dreams fly. Give them wings. Be who you want to be just by being fearless. Now, opportunities. That's another important part of being fearless. They're a very funny thing, huh? These opportunities. They don't come very often. They come far and few in between. But when they do we recognize them? Our job is to recognize them and make the most of them. I look back on all the things that I've done and I marvel at the opportunities that came my way. Miss India, Miss World, when I was in Bareilly in Army School, my first film offer, my first music single, the first film I actually produced. There was never a plan, ever. More like the universe sort of guiding me towards these opportunities. All I had to do was recognize them and make sure I worked so hard that I squeezed every drop out of these opportunities. This, ladies and gentlemen, is called drive. It's called ambition. So no matter where you are in life, rule number three is you have never arrived enough to explore new opportunities. And there's nothing wrong with being ambitious. Ladies, listen to me. Now, for all of you guys who like everything in life, I don't think there's anything wrong with wanting to have the whole cake and eat it too. Nothing wrong. I want everything. Mujhe sab kuch chahiye. And there's nothing wrong with that. As long as you're not harming someone or doing something wrong, don't be scared to want more for yourself than you ever thought you could. I'll give you a small example. A few years ago, I was shooting a film called Dawn 2. You've heard of that, right? So it was chosen to be shown at the Berlin Film Festival, Berlinale, and my entire team was flying for the premiere, and it was a very exciting time. But at the same time, I was invited for the first time to attend the Grammy Awards in LA. So now, and I was doing music, it was this big choice. Both the events were literally taking place one day apart in completely different time zones, Berlin and LA. My team and everyone around me told me, no, it can never happen. You have to choose what is your priority. And you know what I did? I made some insane connections. Mumbai to London, London to Berlin, Berlin to Amsterdam, Amsterdam to LA, LA to Mumbai in 3 days. And I made it happen.